It's time for another amazing image from the Hubble Space Telescope and a dive into a little catalogue of odd galaxies called the Atlas of Peculiar Galaxies, created by Halton Arp in 1966 and published by Caltech the same year. The Atlas consists of 388 galaxies that are strangely shaped and was intended to showcase photographs of the many peculiar structures found in galaxies. Sometimes this oddness is caused by galaxies interacting with each other, and in other cases the galaxies are just oddly shaped for reasons that we don't understand well. This stunning Hubble image shows the 184th entry in the catalogue. As you can see, ARP 184 has just one spiral arm filled with stars, and that earned it a place in ARP's catalogue. The galaxy also appears in the new general catalogue we talked about in a previous video as NGC 1961. The Hubble data for the image comes from three separate snapshot programs. These are short observing programs that fit into small gaps in Hubble's observing schedule. There's pretty much never a moment when Hubble isn't cranking away, advancing our understanding of the universe, and even a few spare moments can be put to good use. In addition to using this data to search for clues about how ARP 184 came to look the way it does, there have also been three supernovae in this galaxy in the past 30 years, so you never know what you might see during these short observing programs. That's today's short. I'll see you back here tomorrow.